everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to reset your password for your LinkedIn profile. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. While logging into your LinkedIn account, you'll need to type in your email or your phone number followed by your password. Sometimes, in case you've forgotten your password, you can easily reset your password by following these simple instructions. In the login area of LinkedIn, click on the Forgot Password button if you've forgotten your password. On the next page, type in your email address or the phone number that is associated with your LinkedIn account. Soon after you type it in, tap on Reset Password. You'll need to enter the 6-digit verification code in order to verify your email address. Simply open up your email service provider that is associated with LinkedIn, and you'll be able to receive an inbox from LinkedIn. Tap it open and copy the PIN that you received. Go back to LinkedIn app and type in the 6-digit code that you received or paste it in, and tap on the Submit button. Once your email has been verified, you'll be asked to choose a new password for your account. Type in the new password you'd like to reset to for your LinkedIn account, and on the next field where it says retype new password, type in your new password one more time. Once you're done typing in your password again, if you'd like to, you have an option to require all the devices to sign in with new password that are logged in with your LinkedIn profile. Make sure that the box is checked if you want to do that. If not, leave it unchecked, but I would like to suggest you to do so for your security. Once you are done, tap on Submit, and that way you'll be able to reset your password for LinkedIn. Next time you log into your account, remember that you recently changed your password to something else. That is how you can easily reset your LinkedIn account's password even if you've forgotten your password during logging in. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.